in his daddy's stock.
Nothing in it.
You didn't get nothing in it?
That's sad.
Yay! We get it.
Whoa!
Let me have
a look. Let me have a look.
Where's your Brianna?
Let me see.
You take the gloves off.
Yeah.
Oh, it comes with gloves.
Play with the scissors.
No. Well, I'll do it with a scissor. You don't have to work right now.
Oh, this one, and that one. Yeah, my PC mini.
What else?
Let's see what more comes out. I think we're supposed to build one. Let's see what
I got. Pokemon cards.
No, those you have to. You know how hard it was for Daddy to find that King Minion for you?
How hard?
You need that. You need that little piece that fell.
He had to write a bunch of letters to Santa and send them emails.
No, I had to manipulate 500 stupid packs of them to find the King.
Oh, this thing's on fire. Yes.
This is the only roll. That'll be the order.
Guys! Watch this, the wrapping paper. It's just a baby of boxes.
Well, box, how exciting.
Okay, let's open a box, okay? I got a box for Christmas.
Yeah.
Let's
open.
Look at this.
Oh, Nerf.
Let's chew on it.
Nerf dart. And the bow and arrow. And the bow. That's what I get. Three dice. So, who's next? Who's next?
Reggie, can you give me the wrapping paper?
Yeah. Well, he's hiding it.
What's our next?
What's next? Double box.
That's what he got. He got a dumb box.
Yeah.
Dumb.
My daddy's cut it open.
Oh, he got the same thing as me.
Uh-huh.
He got the same thing as me. He got the same thing.
What's your dog doing? Chewing on that bone?
Yeah. He likes
the. Can't I put it all back? So he can.
Awesome. So? You gonna try it out?
Why don't we like
not in the house, you're not.
No, she sent me a link for it.
Stick. No, it's too quiet.
She knows this one, but she doesn't know the other one.
Whatever it is, I bet it's something you guys are gonna have no interest in. Something that our grandma would like.
It really came from a store that you can't ever go on to your team.
Well, and Cooks. I get that for you.
Huh?
Sweetheart? 9 millimeter or something.
Is it like plastic?
I know what this is.
This is
just what I wanted. It's a pot hanger so I can get my pots out of the cabinet and get them hung up.
Oh, nice.
I know exactly where to put it, behind the stove. Thank you, Santa. Thank you, Santa.
Ta-da! Thank you! There. Oh my god, this is beautiful! It's a piece of stone.
Another stone.
It's a pizza, what do you call it? It's the thing that you take it in and out of the oven with. This is gorgeous. Parmesan, dough, sauce, pepperoni. Thank you, sweeties. I'll make it when you sleep over.
Yeah, it was a selfish gift, something that they could get.
Oh, good. I love it. Good.
Things tomorrow, Belle.
Stuff you can sleep
so easy. It's so easy to buy her stuff because she. I put it right in front of her face. She doesn't even notice it.
That's how horrible it is, living with someone who notices everything. Like, nothing gets past me. Horrible.
You know what it is?
No.
Oh. This is from Nigel, not Rachel. Mmm.
Yummy chocolate. Thank you.
What kind of chocolate?
Mwah.
caramel chocolate trio. Dark chocolate caramel, milk chocolate caramel, dark chocolate sea salt caramel. Mm.
Let's see what it is.
Oh, I think I camouflaged the shape. That's right.
It's more paper. It's like one of those trick gifts where you just have to keep opening the wrapper.
Let's see what it is. Rip.
No, that's the problem. It's just ripping the other way. That's the problem. Okay. Scissors. Okay, that's the end. I'll put it down. Okay, there's a label, but I'm not going to look at the label. Oh, it's the same thing
as you got. I didn't put it on my couch last time you were at my house. The commercial came on TV, and you said, I want one of those. But that's not the crummy one from the commercial. It's a real Villain Hell. Oh, yes. It'll light up your whole backyard. Seriously.
This is great.
When you go out to take care of your chickens, you're going to be so appreciative.
So you got one for the party and one for me?
Yes. Yeah, don't shine it in chicken's eyes. It's truly blinding.
Wow. Is it bright, Rushy?
Look at it. It's beautiful. Yeah, it's okay. Thank you, sweetheart.
You're welcome.
Someone went to Sam's.
Yay!
Yay!
That's what you got. Ooh, a new sweat.
Tonight, those is roughly the same thing.
It's not, I can tell you that.
I want that shirt so bad.
It's cute. Show me.
I got a better.
Oh, nice. Different color.
This is called Dirt Washed. It's the exact color of the dirt in Hawaii. I don't know if they really wash it, like in the mud, but it's the same color. There was nothing to get you. Everything else was just...
Everyone in Hawaii is like blobs. How can they not have like giant shirts?
Just wait. I'm going there again.
Oh, no stars.
Wow, you got a lot of stars this year.
It's called the Pashmina. Really? The Pashmina is not just a normal scarf. It's extra pretty.
It's a Kashmina.
If you don't like it's the Kashmir,
is it Kashmir, you mean?
Wow.
No, it's made from the...
It's a rug.
Woven from the fur.
It's a
rug.
Yeah,
good
an
animal.
Be
a rug.
I don't know if it's real Pashmina, but that's what they called it.
Yeah. Mom,
there
rug.
We go.
Ta-da. Thank you.
It really does look like a carpet.
You're so welcome.
Thank
it
you,
It looks
Ben.
Like a rug.
It does.
It's so big.
You know what it says?
Oh, is that cute?
Presents. Shall I wear this on the first day of school?
Yeah.
I'll get fired.
Why?
Well, thanks, I don't sure. I can only wear it once a year.
We have slime.
Don't get slime.
Don't open it yet.
Don't open it.
We want to keep the slime lab together.
Oh,
yeah,
he likes his bone. What? He actually likes it.
From nobody.
From Santa. Magic tracks. Oh, right. Glow in the dark.
Did we order that online? I forget. Where did we get it from?
I don't remember.
Can I open this?
Like, I honestly don't
Not
remember
yet.
Buying that.
Oh, I know you
can see another Captain Marvel before.
Okay. And
batteries.
Oh, batteries.
For most kids, that would be the best present.
He's got 10 of them. He doesn't need more.
Yes, he does.
Oh, my God. Look at this thing.
Yeah, that's a grandma and grandpa house present. Sorry, your dog ate it. All right, Rush, here's your dog eating present from Great Aunt Amy.
I got one.
So where yours is, we'll get to it.
Right
here. What's
the Duke likes his present.
I think we need the scissors.
Mama, can you take the flashlight and put my pile? Here, right.
Ooh, yay! My turn.
You got a receipt.
I got a receipt.
It's a $50 gift card to Toys R Us.
Yay.
Wow.
That's 50 cars.
Thank you, Andy.
What do you say, Naito?
Yay. Look. Thanks.
Look. What do you say?
Thanks.
Thanks who?
Thanks, Amy, for the present.
And Steven.
And Steven.
All right, give it to Mommy.
Back.
Don't rip
people.
Look at the box. Look at the wrapping.
That's so cute.
It's just the box.
Save all the box.
That's the wrapping. Just the box. Ooh, I see what's in there.
Ooh, where was it?
Break it.
I got my own alarm clock.
Is that what you wanted?
No. I never wanted an alarm clock.
Uh-huh.
Oh, cool. I always wanted an alarm clock.
Wait till you hear what it sounds like in the morning.
Why do you listen to what he's saying? I swear. That's not important. What he said is important. You missed it. What? You really had no idea that there were presents for you. And they're super warm.
Thank you.
Who picked those out, Reshi? Daddy or you?
I did.
Nice.
Look, but they're also super warm socks.
They're super warm.
I see that.
Purple cubes.
It's Quirkle Dice.
Can I
eat? No.
Thank you.
I knew you like Quirkle so much. This is a Quirkle Daddy. You'll want to play more because you can change what you have and not be stressed out that you have nothing useful.
So,
see how he gives us big hugs? See how he gives us big hugs and we're happy?
Yeah. And you can just like
this is a big hug.
Blocks.
Get it back. You like your game?
Yeah.
It's going to be fun to play. Wait, it's one of the most popular games in the world right now.
Really?
Yep.
That Star Wars game?
Okay, I'm going to open this. Get Moana. Covered in gold.
Yeah.
Okay. I think I know what this is. I hope I know what it is. I hope. It's the, it's for my Secret Santa. He sent me four gifts. I opened one already, so I opened one the other day. So I had the one from today, the one game. But this, I hope, is something that's out of print, and I'm hoping this is what it is. I'll be very happy. If it's the Power Plant cards. Power Plant cards from Power Grid. Yes, it is. All right. Sweet. I'm really happy. New Power Play cards.
Awesome.
The best present of the whole bunch right here.
To your game.
Okay, Reshi. It's not what you think it is.
It's not what I... Well, it's not a...
Ew, it's cardigan?
Nope.
Nope.
Sweater?
It's a wrap.
Oh, like a wrap shawl, a poncho with sleeves. Oh, that's beautiful.
No, you have to put your head through it or something.
No, that's true.
No, it's open in the middle.
It's open. It's a shawl.
No, isn't there a hole for the head?
No.
Yes, there is. I'm telling you.
Highly customized Millennium Falcon. The Y21300 is known for its durability and modular design. Equally capable of making smuggling runs or engaging in ship-to-ship combat. The Y21300 is one of the most popular, widely used freighters in the galaxy. This pack includes everything you need to add one. I can't read this
one. Millennium Falcon.
Y21300 ship to your game.
What do you think?
Cool.
Look at it. Just like out of the movie.
I know.
And if even when you're not playing it, you can put it on your shelf as a display piece to have like as a model, like Squid Girl. So you don't play with this like, but it's a model. But when you play the game, you can actually use it in the game, or you keep it on your shelf as something to look at.
It's kind of like a destroyer almost.
No, it's a freighter because it takes cargo from one place to another. A destroyer would have more weapons. Destroyers, this is not a military ship. This is a kind of like a pirate ship, but they're the good pirates. Okay. That's an interesting choice. This is not something from my list, but this is it's like a storytelling game.
Where you make
a colony of people, and then you have to do stuff above the ground and below the ground, and build a village and explore the caverns below. Manage your villagers, each with unique identities. Read from a book of encounters, building an amazing and memorable story each time you play. So this will be really fun. This will be a good game for us to play because it's like a story. And it like, comes in a huge book. And then like it tells you what passage to read. And then it, you know, each time you play, it's a little different. So that, yeah, this is cool. Cool. All right. Now there's another gift under, oh no, it's above, never mind. Okay, next gift for mommy. What's it say? Wait. Hey dad, can you put the...
Drunk Santa. He's drunk.
Santa drinks?
I guess.
He's got one of those self-driving sleighs from Microsoft.
You liar!
I lied.
Ooh, yummy.
Sorry, I got you one present. Sorry, I
got it the day he came to my house, so I knew all about it.
What is that?
It's alcohol.
You can't have chocolates with alcohol in them.
Ew.
So not for you.
You don't like them if you try
so
them.
Many.
So she says,
yeah,
I say,
so
I'm going to Sam's, and she goes, oh, can you pick me up one of those chocolate things? They have them. I'm like, no, they don't have them this year. I looked everywhere. I couldn't find one.
Aww. Thank you.
Sorry, you didn't get me anything. I hate you now. All right.
From I'm going to get you drunk.
Get that bigger, guys.
It's steel marbles.
Okay. Ready?
Awesome.
You have another medium one or but a small, medium. Wait, medium and light or small but heavy?
Small but heavy.
Okay, this is, says Raishi and I know from Grandma and Grandpa. Ready? Ready?
Ready?
Wait! Hands on head. Hands on nose. Hands on each other's toes. Wait, hands on each other's toes. And go!
Oh!
Oh, two ladders.
Wow, nice.
Oh, it comes with lots of marbles, too.
Wow.
40.
Whoa.
Oh, it's just 40. Yeah, two cascades and 40 marbles.
Whoa!
40 more?
40 more. That's why it's so heavy.
Okay, it's a four-piece set.
No, it's a 42-piece set.
No, the whole thing all together.
No, it's two.
No, present. One, two, three.
Oh.
There's four.
Okay, you ready for your last crazy maze present?
Yeah.
Oh my God, Mom and Dad, wow. Mom, you're awesome.
Thank
good job. And wait, give Mom and Grandpa a hug.
Black Friday, it really wasn't that bad.
Oh, for both of us?
Yeah.
Beautiful piece of art.
That's not it.
Let's see.
It's not the final lap.
What is the art of?
Open it.
Let's open that.
Ready? Go. Aww.
Aww.
That's cute.
Tennis ball.
Oh, that's so cute.
It's a little tennis ball.
Aww.
Thank you. Come here.
Paper.
Can I see?
Mm. Am I looking this right?
Yes.
Here, Rashi.
Rashi,
this goes right here.
Nice.
It's a little emergency.
Right in
here
front.
It goes on the tree.
Right where we can see.
Perfect.
No, I don't want to
put it. Oh, it's an ornament.
Yeah, it's an ornament.
Oh, I thought it was a keychain.
Put it backwards here.
That could be it.
I just got to put it over far enough. There we go.
Wow.
No, don't. It's not going to stay on.
It's a tennis ball.
I see. It's cute.
Very cute, Rashi.
Can you see the picture?
There it is.
Okay. We're down to the nitty gritty here, guys. Free dog.
Oh, my God.
Happy holidays at Walmart!
Oh!
Oh.
Whoa! Wow, really? Whoa, let me see this. It's 40 plus those. 40 plus. 40
pieces.
Come on, let's
go! Excuse me, come here. Come back. We're waiting for that dough. We're waiting, night. My mommy doesn't know about the mystery to everyone. Should I get the final mystery gift?
Yeah.
And we'll see if it's your favorite present or not.
Yeah.
Let's find out. Sit down. Sit down. You have to put your hat back on or I'm not giving it to you.
That was a great face.
Wait, what is the face?
Not too big. Not too heavy. Not too noisy. I'll just throw it away.
No!
You don't want it.
We do
no,
want
it's,
it.
No, it's nothing special. You're not going to like this.
We want it.
I'll give it to Duke. He can chew on it.
No.
You sure you want it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Can I give it to them, Mama?
Yeah.
Oh, she said you can have it. She can't take it back. That was a trap. Okay, here you guys go.
It's a trap.
Ready?
Uh-huh.
And I want you to open this gently. You take it, put it on the floor. Open it gently, and I love you guys. It's from Daddy. This is from Daddy only.
Oh! Oh my gosh, Sun and Moon! I saw this! Pokemon Sun and Moon this morning.
This is the new Pokemon game for DS. And inside?
And they can play together?
Well, let's look what's inside.
You want to play it?
Whoa, Pokemon card.
No, forget about that.
Okay. Oh my god!
Can we talk now? Okay, it's wrapping paper. Super exciting wrapping paper! If they're different from Reshi's choices. Let me see, where are you? There you are, you're in the kitchen. So is Reshi. When you get to the three choices of your Pokemon, can you tell me before you pick? Mm-hmm. Reshi?
What?
What's it say? You have to get. You have to read it.
In my head.
What's it say?
Can't read.
Then how do you know what to choose if you can't read it?
Push it in. There we go.